after three extremely fun-filled days taking part in the Angel Flight Outback Trailblazer experience, it all has to draw to a close now. Bree and I are just about to get in a tiny little light aircraft and head back to Proserpine and then back en route to Hamilton Island and back to the Whitsundays. The kids at the school gave us a perfectly fitting farewell and send-off, which we were very proud to have. Apologies again for the wind, but out here in the Outback it's about 38 degrees today. It's very windy and I've loved it. I've really, truly enjoyed it and can't wait to come back for my next adventure. An hour and a half later and we've arrived in Proserpine. Danielle very kindly has picked us up and brought us down to Airlie Beach, where we're staying overnight before we head back to Hamilton Island. All in all, the Outback experience was incredible. It was dry, it was dusty, it was fun-filled, and we met some incredible characters. So it's nice to get somewhere different now. We've arrived at Villa Botanica, here on the shores of Airlie Beach, and we've been given the most luxurious place to come and stay. This is unadulterated, relaxing. The garden's full of cactuses and cycad trees. It's well-maintained, it's looked after. This is the view that we've got out over Airlie Beach and the cruise ship in the distance. And then this is the awesome villa with luxury four-poster, amazing little kitchenette, and probably the finest little bathroom you're gonna see. Not only does it take place indoors, but there's an outdoors bath.
Whoa.
Perfect place to relax after an exhausting few days. For this little trip, you'll have to look at the bottom of the website to find the link for all the photos, and hopefully you've enjoyed this video and the experience we had in the Outback. See you on the next trip.